Sziasztok, sziasztok! Üdvözlök mindenkit a folytatásra. Folytatjuk a Crysis 3-mal. Úgyhogy jó szórakozást! Igaz, működik? Na, új kampány. Érülkenyebb. Na. Oktató anyag. Szeretne végigjátszani egy oktató részt? Hát, nem, köszönöm.
23 years ago, the alien Seth invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity. Stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence to the brink of world domination. Cell took us all by surprise. Even me. They call me Prophet. And I'm the only one who knows what's coming. Cell are not the real threat to our world. The most powerful alien, the Alpha Seth, still lives. He showed me a glimpse of the future. He knows what drives me, what I believe. That being a good soldier comes down to one thing, to one single question. What are you prepared to sacrifice? Remember me. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet. When my own flesh and blood held me back, I sacrificed that too. Replaced it like a spare part. Victory costs. Every time you pay a little more. I saw a glimpse of what's coming. And there was nothing left of me to stop it. When the greatest combat machine fails, what do we do then? What do I do?
Stay free. 1, Romeo Actual. Hardware extraction is a go. Bring it home.
Easy! Friendlies! You remember friendlies.
Psycho! Where's your nano suit?
Cell skinned me. Skinned us all. You're the last one. It's all about that suit now. Here, take my backup. Dave, 3 to come out.
Yes, vagy hangból egy kicsit.
Low. Move!
Dave, bandit, make a diversion. Profit, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
Gotta get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you for the Cape Vaults in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were gonna do the same to you? Sell those guys! Oh, forget it.
Warning! Nanosuit disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
That's
the
Max.
Area.
That's Max. Cell security AI.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is gonna be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. They've got QRF teams on standby.
You hear that? Investigating.
This is 5-2. Perimeter breach in sector 2 Alpha. We got two, maybe more hostiles. Send back up ASAP. Over.
Let's go!
Shit! Reinforcements.
Sometimes I feel sorry for these bastards. But mostly, I just kill them.
Warning. Power outages can be expected due to storm damage affecting the state power grid.
One of our guys is over here!
Romeo 1, moving the target. Over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
Ah, I got a new key.
Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready. Over.
Like that is what got you banged up.
Somebody back me up!
Let's go.
Can't hide forever, Prophet. We'll find you. Up in there. You close in. You might even cloak. Watch your backs, everyone.
Hurry up. Go on.
No more.
Hack it remotely. Come on.
Okay, I'm out. Again. Nyom meg a hull. Hull.
What the hell are we walking into?
This is Cell's home front. They've got about one, maybe 2,000.
And the Seth?
Come off it, mate. The aliens are finished. You should know that by now.
Cycle. Let's move.
Get this door open.
Show me your face.
Just break that shit.
You cut me out of my fucking suit. Now show me your face.
Cycle. Let's go.
I will find you. I will fucking find you. You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Far side.
All sector alert. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Anderson.
Moving up!
Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector terminated. Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Watch your sectors. Roger.
From your side.
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit.
down, okay?
Roger that.
Moving out.
Psycho, moving to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that. Almost there.
Psycho, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Meet me at the tower elevator.
Kéne kerülni.
Psycho, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Meet me at the tower elevator.
Hold the man!
Cell set up turret positions. Wish I could say the same.
Once we get inside, we'll RV with my people.
You have people now.
You know me. I've always been a team player.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers.
Yeah, I remember.
Most of them are debt slaves. Cell owns our energy. All of it. You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that workaway debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what Cell have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
Oh.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology. Running their entire global power grid off a single Ceph machine inside this dome.
It can't be that simple.
It really is, mate. You kill the power, you kill Cell. As simple as you like.
No, the Alpha Ceph showed me a vision. We've been through this before. There's got to be a connection somehow.
Prophet, the aliens are gone. You finished them off yourself, just a few waifs and strays left.
No, there's something more. If we can just find a hint, somewhere here, a clue.
Listen, while you were off hunting some super alien that didn't even exist, Cell were busy taking over the world. We need you back in the here and now, boss. We need you to help us stop Cell.
There's more than your revolution going on here. I've seen this. Cell are toying with powers they can't begin to understand. Whatever they're doing, it's going to bring about the end of the world. We have to shut them down.
Fucking right we do. Let's get moving. Is intact. Initiating terminal velocity.
Copy that, Romeo One. You have cleared the perimeter. The Liberty Dome is designed to contain a Ceph threat. You have the advantage. Cell units are organizing their response. We estimate you have about 30 minutes. The highlighted area is still a go. Cell ground activity is minimal here, but the towers are still 100% functional. Stay safe. Bring that hardware home, Romeo One.
that's Claire, New York's regional commander. She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different. Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul. Well, I guess technically, I ain't really breaking my word, right? Look at this. Straight from the skinning labs. Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately. Rebooting nanosuit.
Well, I hope it's worth it. Here she is, the Liberty Dome. One big sweaty armpit. Not that you'd notice inside that suit, but it's hotter than a vindaloo in here. Lots changed. This is how it all started. People signed up with Cell for cheap energy. Cell were generating power for free, and nobody could compete with free. Before long, they had a monopoly. Bills went up. People had nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 6.
Hold up. Minefield. Cells using intelligent munitions means they only blow up unauthorized, like us. Use your suit to interface with the mines. Disable them. That should be enough. Come on.
Huh?
What's the matter?
Nothing. Just an energy surge.
Energy source depleted.
Gone now.
Sector
1, Delta 7. Simple.
Prick.
Bitch.
Keep low.
You okay?
It's nothing. There. Mark of death. If that spots you, you're fucked. Back! Get back! Whatever they found. He's dead now.
How far to 34th Street Station?
Couple of clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
No. Cell are closing in. There's no time to go around. The kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
You hear that, you bastards? Yeah, I'll try you all on! Yeah, come on! Let's have you! Come on!
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart.
Ah, so now you get the picture. They took my nanosuit, Prophet. I'm human.
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Ceph. How do I get that back? Crap. So what's your plan?
Support. Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the Psycho I used to know.
Things change.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them, like this one in Sector 1, Delta Zero. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3, looks good. There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2, got something.
Sono anche problema.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them, like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3, looks good. There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2, got something. Keep low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. That's it. Recon what we have and let's move on to the next sector. How it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them, like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3, looks good. There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2, got something. That's it. Recon what we have, and let's move on to the next sector. Keep low and out of sight of the tower. I thought that would be fucking obvious. I guess that's a no-go. Prioritize Sector 1 Delta 6. Strong contender.